2021.
I love the hills.
Chop tree.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. Man, video.
You are it, Todd.
Yes.
And now, physical or mental?
Retired.
No, not retard.
So guys, today, bro, we're gonna see how the rich live. We're looking at the David Dobrik video, guys. He hasn't posted in a while, and he said, "I bought a new house, bro." I thought he just bought a new house recently. Now he's buying a newer house, so a new house, and I just feel like it's gonna be dope, and I just want to see how the rich live, bro. Cause David Dobrik is basically Richie Rich in adult form. You feel me? He got the mind. He got the heart of a kid. Heart of a kid, and he just like last time he had a Lego set up and shit. Like he's basically a kid with like unlimited allowance, bro. This nigga has a stupid amount of money. It's ridiculous how much money he got. I don't even, bro, it don't even make sense anymore how much money he got, bro. Like, I really think about it, bro. He can just call up Tesla, like, yo, let me do a 30-second ad for you, ass. He gets like 300K off that, bro. So, I'm trying to see how this nigga live. I see he bought a new house. So, bro, we're just gonna check this out. Cause I know that house gonna be dope, bro. Let's just see how the rich live. Let's see how the 1% live. He probably not 1%. He probably like 5%. 5% probably. Let's get right into it, bro. I bought a new house.
Alright, guys, we're back to filming. I got a surprise I wanna show the boys. Don't get too excited, it's not that cool.
So this is my adopted turtle.
Don't open your eyes till I tell you to open your eyes.
Okay.
It smells like.
All right, open your eyes.
Brand new house! Yeah! Oh, you did it! Holy shit! Wait, really?
Oh my god! You got it!
Yeah.
Wow!
Isn't that sick?
You did it!
Open your eyes. You're in my new house.
What?
What
the fuck?
Wait, the museum?
Bro, low key though, you might be right about that, bro.
Shit! Oh,
what are you fucking own Amazon?
Bro, this is nuts.
This is
dude.
Nice.
Huh?
Holy shit.
What did you pay? Fucking $3 billion for this? And I gotta start taking YouTube seriously.
No cap, I'm starting right now, bro. If this is the YouTube money, hey yo, let's get to work. If this is the YouTube money, yo, let's get to work. And bro, like just looking from the background, he's not even showing nothing yet, but I can smell the wealth.
What the fuck?
What's this?
It's the fridge.
I thought I sensed food.
What I look like a pantry, man. That fridge is huge, bro. And I know David don't even eat that much, my nigga. If I was in the house, bro, I'd be smacking, bro. Not gonna lie, bro. I'm worried about getting rich, bro. They become fat, bro. Imagine eating good. Well, probably not, because if I'm by myself, I'm probably not gonna put a lot of effort to make food and get food, you feel me? So yeah, never mind about that.
Whoa, this is nice.
Thanks.
This is congratulations.
Thank
this
you.
Is really your highness.
Jesus, oh my god.
Bro, we haven't seen Josh Peck in so long, bro, ever since that baby. He's a dad now. That's so cool.
This is a house you can afford after you quit vlogging? What could you afford if you kept vlogging? Fucking Puerto Rico?
This is the house that a guy gets and says, I'll show that bitch.
Look at that frame right there. Sheesh. 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 This nigga don't even play basketball. Who the basketball court for? This nigga don't not play sports. Who the basketball court for? You are mad. I would have used that. Nigga, it's COVID. I've been trying to play basketball. I've been trying to practice, my nigga. And they took all the fucking hoop. And this nigga got his own shit. He don't even play basketball. Oh. And he didn't even get a full court, bro. I mean, well, I guess. If you throw that ball over, it's over for you.
This is my favorite part of the entire house. This is from the movie Mr. Deeds. I've always wanted one. It's a water fountain like you get at school. But instead of water, check this out. It's fruit punch. It's freaking ridiculous.
What'd I tell you? He's a kid. He's a kid. He's literally a child in adult form. Fruit punch, fucking water fountain from school, bro. Just be like, fuck it. Damn, I miss those school days. Let me get a fucking water fountain. But nah, let me fill that shit with fruit punch from a movie I saw, bro. Oh god, bro. That's the type of money. That's the type of money where you just get creative, you know? Niggas just like, fuck it. Let's try that.
This is the wine room, and thankfully, there's a little fingerprint here. So Zayn.
Thankful to who?
Damn, bro. That's how you know he got alcoholic friends, though. He's like, nah, y'all niggas not taking my shit. I know y'all gonna grab my shit when I'm not here, bro. Let me register my thumbprint real quick.
This is our basketball court. Eat your heart out, dude. Perfect.
Oh! Yeah! That was not first try. I could tell it wasn't. Damn, look how nice it is, though. Like, look at the environment, bro. Blue skies, green trees, bro. Mmm, oh my god.
The toilet seats are heated. Pete's giving it a try. And.
Oh, whoa!
This is the movie room. A lot of movies are gonna be watched here. It'd be nice if I had some popcorn.
Yeah, it'd be nice if you had a girlfriend. Sorry.
Yo, that low-key hurt him. All this house, all this space. And no bitch! No bitch! You can't even watch a movie with your bitch there, bro. That's a nice ass movie theater type shit. And you can't even chill with your bitch in there. Oof, that's tough. That's tough. That's why money can't buy happiness. That's why money can't buy happiness. You there, you sitting, watching that movie in the life, bro. You're like, damn, I'm 26, I ain't got no bitch. Liza was the last good one.
And for the final room, this is my absolute favorite part of this entire house. I bought this place like 6 months ago. That's why this whole video is like all over the place from different times, because we just had it for a while. And we've been working on this one thing, and I'm really, really excited about it. And it's brought to you by Current.
What'd I tell you? Little ad like, yo, who needs a shout out? Okay, bet you want that? Give me a card. Bet you want that? Do something ridiculous for my house. Let's see what this shit is, bro.
No, it's been a while. I'm sorry it's taking so long, but here it is in this room. It's my baby. I'm so excited about it. It's my podcast studio.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Is that what it is?
Yes!
Oh my god! I had no idea.
Oh, that's cool. Podcast at home. That's pretty dope.
I wanted to be able to post on YouTube at least once a week, and I wanted to take the podcast to this whole video thing. I'm super stoked about the studio because I can't be filming the videos that I would normally be making, like the vlogs, but here we have a controlled space, a controlled environment, and everyone that comes in and out of here is COVID tested, so we'll be able to follow all the COVID guidelines and still have fun in this cute little room. And I want to give a quick shout out to everyone that helped with the house, from Shelby and Sandy to Timmy to Broslow to Unnecessary Inventions, and of course, Taylor and Ella. Not Natalie, she didn't do shit. No, but Taylor and Ella, I really appreciate it. Taylor in this process has wrecked her car completely. And Ella drives a Mini Cooper, so I figured we could change that. And I got a Mercedes for Ella. And Taylor, here's your new Audi.
That hurt. What?
You just got a new fucking car from David Dobrik. Why are you... Where's the excitement, bro? I'm confused.
Better. Wait, what?
Your new cars are parked in the driveway.
No.
No, they're not.
Okay, this is supposed to be a joke.
No, they're not.
Swear to God.
You're lying.
Bro, why are y'all still surprised, though? Like, y'all know this nigga. Y'all know he's been giving out cars to his friends since he started YouTube. And they're still doing the No, you didn't. Like, bro, the shtick is over. Shtick is over, bro. Bro, he does this on the regular. If it was me, I'd be like, yo, thank you. I'm the chosen one. I'm out with the car, bro. I'm not going to act surprised. No way. Like, bro, he been doing this, bro. Stop acting surprised, bro. Shtick is over. Shtick is over. I wish I was a regular ass person. That was David Dobrik's friend. And like, I'm like, fuck, I'm struggling. David like, yo, you trying to get a quick 15K? I said, for what? He's like, for nothing. I'm like, give me that shit, nigga.
Stop.
Yeah.
I don't crash my car and then you get me another one. That's not the way it works. This isn't fair. This is my second car.
What do you mean it's not fair?
It's not fair.
We appreciate you guys helping with the house.
Nigga, I'll help with the, why didn't you call me? I'll help with the house. I'll help with the house, bro. What you need me to do? Nigga, I'll put on the maid outfit. Fuck it, I'll put on the maid outfit for David. Just swift. I'll put on a maid outfit, bro. If this is the lifestyle, I do it for free because I know the perks will come later. Bro, I wouldn't even care, bro. I'd be like, all right, I work free for this whole time, and just whenever he get a seat gig deal, call up. Hey yo, you trying to get this car? This is what I've been waiting for.
Taylor, I thought you were gonna fucking catch the key.
I'm fucking shaking. No, literally.
That is not your hand.
David,
no bullshit. Hold your hand up. Jay, grab her hand. See if it's actually shaking like that.
Oh my god.
Bro, you look like a puppy in the rain.
Damn, bro. She probably getting her first orgasm right there. Damn, bro.
Good luck. Shut up. What the fuck? No.
Oh man, they sexy too.
Crazy.
Ooh, they sexy. That's a sexy ass car, bro.
I don't even want to touch it because I'm like too. It's like beautiful. I can't. I think it's sexy.
Yeah.
Bro, if it's sexy, bro, I nut. Hey, I nut, bro. I know, first car to get pregnant. Oh God, just me and the exhaust. All right, yo, I'm tripping.
What did he say?
Do you like it?
Thank you. This is so sick, David. What the fuck?
Is your hand?
My God, this is exactly like my last car.
Yeah, the one you crashed.
Hey, Ella, just so you know, the airbags are really nice in here.
Yeah. My bathroom, and my favorite part is this is a steam shower. Life is good.
Sure is. Oh my God, how do you lose to my asshole?
That was so bad.
Side note, bro. If I was David, bro, I would not let Natalie and Todd do me dirty in my own house, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I know David's capping. I know David likes Natalie. Straight cap. He been in love with this bitch, alright? I know that for a fact. I can tell, alright? I can already tell. I told y'all, I'm a therapist in this bitch, bro. And the fact that he lets them lobby gag, they're probably fucking in his house, bro. If they're fucking in his house, bro, that's just straight disrespect, bro. I would not let them around, bro. I'd say one at a time, bro. If y'all there, y'all in a group setting. There better be six other people that I'm cool with that you're there. But it's you and like select few, bro. Like, nah, move it, bro. Not in my house, disrespecting me. Not in my house, nah, no way. Especially in that $1 million, $1 billion house, bro. Hell no. See all this shit I got? Hey, y'all gotta go. Y'all the reminders of my failures, but this house is the reminder of my successes. But anyways, guys, bro. Like I said, David is just Richie Rich with the unlimited allowance, man. And it's amazing to see, bro. Hopefully, guys, this YouTube thing can take me there, bro. Hopefully. I mean, God willing, man. Hey, if you don't believe it'll happen, will it happen, bro? Definitely not, bro. So, we praying. Big guy, you feel me? I'm gonna grind down here. You're gonna do your blessing up there, you feel me? Dab up, right? Hope you enjoyed the video, bro. Links in the description to watch it yourself. fucking, I hope David Dobrik comes back and does some vlogs again, bro. We miss this nigga. And anyways, guys, stay safe. Stay awesome. Stay groovy. Nemo Gain is out.
Fuck all the love, bitch, I got my chops in order. Got a lot about the quarter. I'm rocking quality shit that your dad wear. Fuck out your feels, ain't no cash there. I'm with Frosty, dodging ops in the whip. Fairly Odd Bitch and she granting my wishes. All your hoes want me, I'm cut like a brick. Flipping a Pinot, I'm milking the zips. Set a field goal for my dog and he kicked it. Cup is so dirty, got me speaking gibberish. Gave my dog a buck for the job and